Good morning. Before I go anywhere with this, please note I'm asking you to do something for all of us here, really, not just for me, but for all of us. So if you can't be bothered to look through the video, please just kind of glance through the content in the low bar. I'll try and make a very brief synopsis of it, because I think this matter desperately needs to be addressed for a whole host of reasons, not just because of the recent nonsense that's been taking place, but because many of us who make videos have for a very long time wanted to be able to rate our own videos. The fact that other people can sort of notify YouTube that our content should be marked as over 18, but we can't do it ourselves is a complete joke. You know, you make people partners, you give them money theoretically, or you make money from them, from their content, yet you will not allow them the responsibility of marking their own content. There are of course several tiers of partner as well, which doesn't help. There's recently a page has come up which is theoretically for partners, though I think you have to be a kind of higher tier partner in order to even be able to, or to be able to use it at all. But this, I think this needs to be offered to all people who make videos at YouTube. And I can see why YouTube are nervous about allowing people to rate their own content, because we could end up with a sea of porn at YouTube. But I don't think that's any reason not to allow people to mark their content. So I'm just going to show you this page, because what I want you to do, what I'm going to do myself, is you will see at the bottom of this page, not the page I'm about to show you, but the video page. Sadly, it's not on YouTube Help. It's a give feedback button, right bottom right. If you click on that, you have to screen save something, so it'll have to be this video. I don't care whose video it is, or I prefer to be able to do it to the page I'm about to show you, but it's not possible. And ask them to make it possible for video makers to rate their own videos, so that we can A, protect younger people from viewing things that they shouldn't do without just, I mean, I've sort of suggested 18, people put 18 plus on before, but that doesn't cover it, because, you know, obviously anyone who's under 18 is immediately going to go and look at that. So this is kind of, I think it's a better bet. So let me show you this. Yeah. It says YouTube content ratings. Can you see that? Now, what the problem here immediately is that it says, because I've seen this on some programs that I've watched on YouTube, when a partner uploads a show or movie that does not have an official content rating, we ask that the content owner rate any mature content in these five categories. And it says language, nudity, sexual situations, violence and drug use. Which is all well and good, and then it's got the green for no content, yellow for mild content, and red for restricted to 18 and over. Now the particularly relevant bit, as far as I can see, is here at the bottom. I don't know if I'm pointing at it now. I'll just trust that I am. It says no rating, and then it says content set as no rating has not been rated by the uploader. In cases where the uploader has failed to provide a rating for their video, it is automatically age gated and not available to viewers younger than 18. So I think, you know, never mind, you just have to lose the top of my head. So this seems to me perhaps a good default setting. You know, even if they don't offer us the sort of complexity that they're offering there with all the sort of, you know, the different sort of types of age-related stuff, and the stuff which and the sort of green and amber and red. Even if they only offered us a simple green or red, and that if we didn't rate our own video, it went into 18 plus automatically. That to me would immediately solve the problem, without too much hassle on their part. Because, you know, so there are two reasons for this, as I see it. One, so that we can be responsible video makers and make sure that our content isn't going to do any harm to any young person. And B, that we don't have the people who are viewing our videos rating us in that respect. It's just a joke, really, that... that, you know, some kid should be able to tell YouTube that my video needs a rating of 18, but I can't. I mean, it's utterly illogical. So, as I said, please could I ask you to send feedback to YouTube on this in whatever way suits you best. But, you know, if you want to send them a screenshot of this video, then feel free. This issue has to be resolved before any harm is done to any other, either young person or video maker, or, you know, people's vindictiveness and hatred is allowed to be given free rein, which is, again, just, you know, simply not on.